Welcome to Grace Lutheran Church. I'm Pastor Matt Smuts, the senior pastor here at Grace. We are glad to have all of you here. We're especially glad to have the choir from my alma mater here, California Lutheran University. The choir from my daughter's school, there's a number of ways to call it, but we're glad to have you here. Welcome to all of you. Welcome to the choir and to their director, Wyatt Morton. Welcome.
Come now, O soul, come to for an international mobilization to save the Earth and a conscientious effort regarding the problems of the environment, the inhabitants of the African Sahel say, Kasar mi largai, the Earth is tired.
Some nerves,
but
they're
not.
Some nerves,
but
Ngana, ngana, ngana ya.
Thank you so much for being here tonight at our concert. This is a first of six concerts for us on this tour. We left Thousand Oaks early this morning and we're happy to be here. This is the third time that I've had the Cal Lutheran Choir here at Grace, 2009, 2016, 3 years ago. Some of the seniors in this choir, a small handful, were freshmen at the time, so they're glad to be back. And now here in 2019, so we always love this beautiful space. We're going to sing one more piece with our instrumental colleagues, the Cal Lutheran String Quartet. This is a piece that we did on our Christmas concerts called Estampi Natalis, which is a very rhythmic, exciting piece. It has kind of a medieval sort of feel to it, but a contemporary composer. And then we'll take just a very short intermission, and I'm very happy to have my colleague from Cal Lutheran, Dr. Regina Biddings-Murrow, who is going to bring a greeting from the university. So I'll ask you just to stay seated for a few minutes when we leave, and then we'll be back in 10 minutes or so for the second half.
Thank you.
Going to start the second half of the concert and feature the Cal Lutheran String Quartet, and they'll be playing the first movement of the Haydn String Quartet in G major, opus 76.
Thank you. Thank you. rising day is a breaking in my soul.
moon and stars out of the darkness shine.
And the light was good.
And the light was good.
Let there be light out of the darkness shine. Let there be light, and the light was good. Sun, moon, and stars out of the darkness shining, and the light was good.
Light was good.
And the light was good.
Let there be light out of the darkness shining. Let there be light, and the light was good.
Shine, shine, shine.
Campus, we select a women's quartet and a men's quartet. It's been a tradition since the beginning of the college, the university. And tonight, I've asked our women's quartet, the Regals Quartet, to sing a piece for you. This is a great arrangement of Sweet Dreams by the Eurythmics.
Who am I to disagree? Travel the world and see.
Before we sing our last piece tonight, I want to thank you all again for being here. A special thanks to everybody here at Grace, Pastor Matt, Pastor Friederike, and Director of Music Tim Goetz, everybody at Grace for having us for the third time. It's a lot of work to host a concert like this, meals and publicity, and especially housing. We could not do these kind of tours without your generosity. So thank you in advance for taking the students home with you tonight. I think the plan is that after the concert, those of you who are going to meet up with the students will meet back in the
Brown Hall.
In the hall, back behind the church here. And we'll give the students just a couple minutes to change, and then we'll get everybody paired up for the night. I was so happy to hear at intermission that there are so many alumni and family of students and alums here tonight. That's really great. We would love to know who you are. And when you go out tonight, just to the right under the big TV screen, there's a guest book. Would you just take a second and write your name in there just so that we know who was here tonight? And we'll look forward to keeping in touch with you about further concerts and things like that from the music department. But we'd love to know if you're here. So.
Thanks for taking a minute to do that. And thank you again. This last piece is called Ready for Joy.